I remember starting 22 years ago, getting to come in and create and invent things. To me, that's the most exciting part of our job and what we do, coming in every day and solving problems. JR Automation started in 1980, and it's grown from a small business in a machine shop in a pole barn all the way to 28 facilities globally, really just trying to cater to the customer's needs throughout our industry. We came up with the FlexChassis modular automation platform to meet the needs of our customers. It's already engineered. We already have designs in place. We can focus more on what's important to that customer rather than the actual automation that is surrounding it, and that's getting their product to market faster. The XDS platform offers us ultimate flexibility. It can serve a wide range of markets, life sciences, semiconductor, electric vehicle, e-mobility, e-commerce, automotive. You know, Beckhoff XDS really is a one-size-fits-all for multiple different applications. We want to be good stewards of automation, and oftentimes our clients, customers, they don't quite understand where they want to go and how to get there. And so we rely heavily not only on our internal talent, but also the talent of our suppliers. Beckhoff works with us to collaborate on emerging technologies, trying to be the tip of the spear and pick the best technology for our customers. Back in the day, the available technology for motion control and moving products through automation platforms was conveyance technology, belts, chains, indexing technologies. When Beckhoff XDS came on the market, it provided such a breath of air. It's really exciting to have a partner like Beckhoff. We've all had a chance to kind of evolve and grow together. When I come in and walk the floor and I look at the amazing equipment that we're able to put together and the very challenging problems that we're able to provide solutions for, it just amazes me every day of the things that we're able to create.